Water baptism follows true salvation as an act of faith. It's an outward expression of what happened on the inside of us, and it registers in the spiritual realm. The words that we see associated with Holy Spirit is power, fire, that there will be manifestations and demonstrations of the power of the Holy Spirit. One of the most important things that we see, the reason for the Holy Spirit coming upon people, is for them to be witnesses.